I am rewriting x to the negative 7/8 power in radical form. So the numerator is going to be my new exponent, and the denominator is the index. So since it's a negative, it's going to be 1 over, and it's going to be the 8th root of x to the 7th.